Hi guys, Tara from Get Your Fit On. Before my next video, the choreography, I want to talk about a few people because this video I actually dedicated to three really amazing young women. The video is, the choreography is To Roar by Katy Perry, and I know it's an old pop song, but again, the words and the meaning of this is just so much more. So the three women, I'm going to put their Facebook links so you can get to know more of their story, but they are both, all three of them are just so inspirational to me in so many ways. The first young woman, she is like a young sister that I never had. She's such a part of my family. Her name is Jade Galgano. She has lost 84 pounds, I think it is now, and 90 pounds. Thank you, Slinky Dance Fitness. She's just so amazing. She has been through more in her lifetime than, and she's just 20. She's been through so much, and she's just such an inspiration to me. So Jade, I love you so much. The next woman, she hosted me in St. Louis. Her name is Laura Nicole, and she deals with Crohn's and colitis, and her story is just very powerful. And Laura, I'm just so proud of you for all that you do, for being so young, and thank you for inspiring me. And the last young woman, her and her husband, her name is Royal Walter. She's from Michigan, and her young daughter, McKaylee, has leukemia. And Royal, I don't even know that you know how much your story has touched me over the past few months, and I'm always following your story, and your strength comes through just through the internet. And I want everybody to please read the story about McKaylee and her mother and her father and what they're going through. And I just wanna say that I love what we do for so many reasons. I get to share my passion with you, but I love that we can all come together and support each other so much, and I really think that that's what this is about. So that's why I always talk before my videos, because it's just so much more than dance. It's just about life and loving each other and sharing each other's hardships and everything like that. So thank you so much for watching. Please make sure you click on all these three women's links and get to know their stories a little bit more. And when you listen, when you watch my choreography, please listen to the words, because it means so much to me. I used to fight my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said.